Remember, dear, the first opponent you must defeat in any fight is yourself. You must conquer your thoughts. If you're distracted, how are you going to see the clear path in defeating someone else? Always focus on the immediate moment. Not your day before, not the outcome you want later. The only thing that should exist is the technique, the form. When you have mastered the moment, then and only then can you start moving ahead. Remember, you can counter any opponent's size and strength with surprise and technique. For instance! The Kazama Ryu Unsui technique.
Whoa.
Didn't see that coming?
No, not at all.
Let's practice it.
Good! Ha!